Why are we here today? We are here to celebrate the holiest bonds between two people. Marriage. The marriage of Gemma and Shane. A marriage that is taking place within these beautiful surroundings. I have been anticipating this day for a very long time. And I must say that it is one of the most difficult things I've ever had to do. Although it is overwhelming to give your beautiful daughter away, it is, however, so satisfying to know that she is marrying a really special person in Shane.
Gemma's ridiculously caring. Not just about me and Elle, but everyone around her. She can't do enough to help anyone who needs it, and is a constant comfort to those she loves. My wife is the best person I've ever met. And I say that in a room full of literally all the people I love and care about in the world. There genuinely isn't a single day that goes by where I don't take a moment to realise just how lucky I am, and I don't think I'll ever do enough to deserve her. I'm going to spend the rest of my life trying.